Welcome to the short presentation here on transferring the data from the eXp 5500 and importing it into the hard drive here where you can open it with your Visualizer 3D Studio. It's very simple. We're going to take the supplied USB cable. One side goes into the computer. And on the eXp 5500, right here is the USB-C. You're going to take the cable, just plug it in. At this moment in time, we're going to select here through our various options here, the File Explorer. We're going to click on that one time. Over here, you see the existing files that are already in the system. And over here in the bottom right-hand corner, you see there is this little round button here with a picture of a cable. Go ahead and click that. What that's going to do is that's going to open up the communication between the PC and the hard drive here. So this is like an additional external hard drive. If your File Explorer does not open up automatically, you can find it on the side of your selection here as an external drive. In this case, OKM eXp 5500 and then a letter designation for the drive. Go ahead and click on the 3D ground scan and you will see the files from here are now listed in the PC. You want to take those files, you're going to copy those. Go to your existing drive here where you have where you want to save your scans and then paste them in. Once they're pasted in here, then you have successfully imported the data into the PC from the eXp 5500. Double clicking on that will open up the file. At the end here, when you are completely satisfied, you can hit the red X here. This will stop the communication. That's how simple it is to transfer the data from the eXp 5500 to the Visualizer 3D or to the hard drive here where the Visualizer 3D can open them.